Morning, Steve from MWV Couriers. We've got a job and it's going into London, so I thought I'd take yous with me and we'd vlog this one. I haven't vlogged for a while, different reasons. There hasn't been much work out there, so whatever work I have done has been sporadic, but it's definitely picking up now. All last week I had a steady week, and I've had Tuesday, Wednesday this week, and we've got one today, Thursday, down to London. I don't really like London, if I'm being honest, because it's right in the centre, but I agreed to do the job, so we're off. It's picking up in Leyland and taking it in. I've looked already, 4 hours 15 or something. That's without any traffic on way down. So we'll give it a good go and we'll see how we get on. Have you seen these? I'm here at the pickup and they're just about to open up and let us load up. And she's like little they get on like frogs. They must be frogs. I don't know. Oh look, it's Louie. Right, so that's us loaded. Took about half hour. We're on motorway now, heading towards Birmingham. All good. Upshot of it all is, he's turned around and said there's another 3 bars to go all over, different places. And they'll all fit in van, my van size, so I've got the work, which is alright. None of them now at the centre, he says. Got a couple to in and around London, but not the actual centre, which is good for enough. I don't mind taking the shite one first, get it out of the way. He says when I get here, I might have to like do a couple of laps around the building before I find out where I can park up, or where the loading bay is, or whatever else. Trocadero Centre in London. I'm dreading it already. There you go. I hope you're all well, like I said earlier, and healthy. The pubs are opening up on Saturday, so I know tomorrow, Friday, we'll be busy gearing up for all that, I'm sure. There was someone yesterday in and around Preston and Burnley, Liverpool, all that. Jobs pinging up on CX, asking people to go and deliver kegs to pubs and bottles and all that, but I run some of it anyway, so it didn't really matter. So tomorrow I'll probably do something like that. That's if I get a return from here. What I need to do is get this off and then ring up a couple of people and see if I can get back up. Otherwise it's a case of waiting around, trying to get someone either later on today, tea time today, back up, or in morning, back up. I'll come out at the centre, obviously, of London when I've dropped, find some quiet industrial estate or something, park up, and that'll be that. All good. Now then, look at that bad boy. Is that a McLaren? I think it is, you know. Yes. What a cock. He's probably not a cock, but just driving one of them, you just know he's gonna be. I don't know how much one of them is, but I bet it's a good couple of quid. Then again, you can't fit a pallet on that, can you? Welcome back. We're about 10 miles away and the traffic is getting giddy. 40 minutes or something to the 10 miles. It's only going to get worse from here on in. People are on their phones, they're all sorts, it's mad. Stick to the 40. Let's crack on. While we're here, I might as well do some shout outs. Danny Boy. As you know, me and Danny Boy had the WhatsApp career group. So I'll give a shout out to him. I hope he's alright. He hadn't posted for a while. None of us have really. Not much work. A couple of us are getting trolled a bit and stuff like that, so we haven't been posting. Shout out to Pete the courier. He's been getting a lot of grief as well, but he rises above it, good man. And a gentleman called Guy, who has passed me a couple of jobs over the past couple of weeks, and it's been much appreciated. I'm in talk to him today now to try and get a return, so let's hope that comes off. But yeah, we're all good. Weather's miserable. Absolutely miserable weather. Stay in lane. Little cameras waiting to get you. Well, when we get here, I'll see what the script is. I might do a bit of summer. Since it's a weird one. And we'll crack on and see if we can get a return. I might even get on like one of our Eastern European friends and go in at next to nothing just to get me back. Who knows? To drop that first one, a bit of a nightmare to be honest. Nowhere to park, congestion zone, all that. Put hazards on, rang him first, put hazards on, told him where I were. By the time they'd come out, there was already three coppers and a traffic warden stood round me. But they were alright, really. They let me unload, quick unload, and get off. Now I'm just about to pick a return up, which is good really. I'm picking up in Chelsea and taking it back up to Altrincham, Manchester. An oil painting. So it's got to be blanketed up and strapped up and bungee roped up or whatever. So we'll do all that. It's cricking my neck. We'll do all that and then we'll head off back up. It's going to be a late one tonight, but who cares, I've had the money. And that is what it's all about. Happy as a pig in shit. Good morning all. Miserable day today, Friday. We had quite a good day yesterday, as you already know. and we've got a trip up to Barrow in Furness today, waiting on a pickup. Sat here. It's not for another half an hour, so I'm not bothered. But it is wazzing down. Okay, so that's that first bed delivered. LA13, Barrow in Furness. Now we're going to Kendall, LA9. There's 32 miles difference between the two postcodes. But it's all like this, up and downhill and what have you, in the rain. And then we shall try our very best to get one more. And then I think that'll be it then for the day. Friday, done. Afternoon, that's me done. We finished them two off, heading back to sunny Blackburn now. Dave Telsa has picked up on CX, so by the time we get home it'll be 3 o'clock. So we might as well call it a do and start again Monday. Things are definitely picking up though, so we're good. As long as we don't have a second wave or too many localised lockdowns, then we'll be right, we'll get back on it. Have a good weekend, people. Keep smiling, stay safe. Top end car. Well, how much that costs?